comedy to help them survive. The psychological maze in the mansion filled with dark secrets and lies. Come, saw the children have fun. He ranted and raved and their play was done. The enchantment of the magic house was destroyed as he made a scene.
It was cruel,
it was ruthless and heartless, malicious and mean, selfish and senseless and vicious. It was so mean. The house that stood like a castle was haunted by those who mess up. And all those drawn to the spell disguised so no outsider could tell.
Like a timid mouse, those poor grandchildren ruled by a nasty tyrant. They tried to win his love and freedom, but he would never, ever give them a morsel of love and affection.
They were just gone.